friends, welcome to your Reiki ASMR session. Just take in a deep breath and really relax. Just unwinding and letting go. Allowing yourself to be free. A free spirit. A free person. I'm just going to ground you with protection, a circle of light, Raku, the Tibetan grounding symbol. Just push that into ground and protect you. Really relax, sit comfortably. Lay down if you want to, or rest to go to sleep. Just going to put in the master symbol. Daikomyo. 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 Just push that in. And that has all symbols within it. That's the mental emotional symbol. Say Reiki. Distant healing symbol. On Shasta Shonen. And the power symbol. Really feeling your body relaxing. Just for a short while, just feel your breath going in through your nose and out through your nose until you feel nice and peaceful. Really allowing your whole body to go limp and relaxed. That's it, my friend. Just really relinquish now. And begin to let all the negativities of life, any stress, anxiety, just a surrender and relinquish any bottled up negative energy within you. Allow it to flow to me and travel back up into the universe to be cleansed and purified and reused. That's it, just give all your problems up to me. Healing force, life force, energy to travel to you over any distance, because the distant healing symbol means no time, no space between us, as though we can connect, as if we are in the same room together, and it allows me to out through any means like this and heal you at a very powerful level with love, with compassion for whatever your needs are, mental, emotional, physical or spiritual. My healing guide moves in to help me with this healing of you soon. Advanced healer from a very high plane of evolution, and her healings are most That's it, my friend. Really relaxing and letting go. All the problems you carry around in your being, relinquishing as the Reiki draws them away from you, or just enjoying my voice and the ASMR, and starting to feel those tingles building up over your head now. Keep relaxing, really letting go. Allow any negative energies or depletions within you be lifted away by the Reiki. Just surrendering those things to me. And I also get a healing. And feel very relaxed and tranquil and peaceful. And that's how the Reiki can help you too. It just slowly eats away at the darker energies, lifting them away. And can be very soothing. Here they come, over your head, feeling the tingles, lovely tingles, all around you building up, becoming intensely pleasurable. How's that, friend? Nice. Tranquility to your mind, heart, and soul. With loving emanations of energies coming to you to help you really find that peaceful state. Feeling the peace coming out. Just drifting in your mind, your whole energy being just vibrating at a lower frequency, just becoming lighter and lighter as its vibration increases. To really make you feel good and help you release. And if you go to sleep, that's fine. It all goes as normal, and I will be closing you down at the end. Feel that peace residing and flowing to you. Can you feel it? and over your heart, your emotional center. Cleansing, clearing, harmonizing, bringing balance in your solar plexus. Your intuitive gut feeling psychic chakra. Your sacral chakra. Your sexual reproductive chakra. Cleansing and clearing. And your root chakra in the base of your spine. Your security and earthly grounding connection. Cleansing and clearing. Just sweeping any debris or negative energies out of your aura. Cleansing and clearing all the way down to your feet and above your head. Well done, friend. Really give it over now. Let the healing really take control and help you at the highest level. Because it has its own intelligence on how to help you and what your needs are. Really, really deeply connecting with you. And when you connect with this energy, you connect with the universe. All the stars, all the planets, all the energies that exist within the universe. Because Reiki comes from the universe and the earth. Can you feel yourself? You're made of star stuff. You are part of the universe yourself. And you can really let yourself connect with it. A deep resonating feeling of peace and connection. And the Reiki is there in the universe and here upon the earth. And we draw it into ourselves to channel to you with our love and compassion. And feel the tingles, here they come. Over your head. Over your scalp. All down your face. Lovely, lovely, relaxing, enjoyable tingles. Really helping you feel good. That's it, friend. Well done. Really letting go and relinquishing. Finding yourself drifting. State more meditative and quiet in the peace of the day or of the night. Just able to really find oneness and balance with your whole being. As these beautiful, colorful energies of Reiki are imparted to you. As though we're in the same room. I'm just beaming those energies at you. And they too can tingle in places where you have a need. You can feel warmth in the movement of energy. As the Reiki travels round your energy being. Most needed, and to any other needs you might have, alleviating pain or headaches or any condition, because it's recharging your life. Do you feel the peace, my friend? Do you feel yourself moving into peace and harmony? Your whole mind and body becoming as one, balanced, and finding tranquility and serenity in that peaceful place that you're in right now. Really going deeper and more relaxed. That's it, friend. Keep relaxing. And here come the tingles. Over your head, down your shoulders and body. Lovely tingles, making you feel so nice. How's that, friend? Do you like the tingles? You're feeling a beautiful calmness coming upon you, like a wave, like an ocean wave, and more ocean waves just lapping over your energy body. That's Reiki, energy waves over your energy body. You're truly connected with me. How does that feel, friend? Nice. We're connecting together through these energies as I impart this beautiful energy to you. Beautiful energy, all for you, dear friend. Whatever your needs are today and tomorrow and this week, and Reiki is a gentle. That's so beautiful, isn't it, friend? This healing, beautiful balm of energy coming to you in all its colours and glories. I can really take you to a better place where you feel at peace and at one with yourself. Really letting yourself soak these energies up. Giving them access to your being to heal it and help it. And Reiki can only do good, for it is a beneficial force only. It cannot do any harm. And if you have anything you'd like to release, any guilt or fear, anything bad you've said to somebody, if somebody has treated you badly, just release that now. We'll take those negative feelings out of your being. Out of your path in life, and just surrender those things that you may be at peace. Allow them to be drawn away. Allowing your anxieties and stresses, the strains of life, to settle and diminish. Evaporate as this healing force gently takes them away from you. To be free, my friend. To be free. And here come the tingles. Finding their way where they wish to go. Of your head and body, shoulders. Really feeling those tingles deeply now. Just taking a few negative energies away. And just lifting any depleted energies out. Just put good energy back in where they come from. How are you feeling now, my friend? Nice and relaxed, I hope. Really able to let go now. Don't worry anymore. Memories can be holding on to the past, and anxiety is about worrying about the future quite often. Just be content with this day and live this day. Do not worry of yesterday, it is under the bridge and gone, a river of energy. And tomorrow hasn't come, face that day when it arrives, and just reside in the peace. And don't worry, my friend. Just accept life for each day without worry or care. Just do your best, that's all you can do. Allow this healing force to help you to relinquish those things. And they can be drawn to the surface now or tomorrow or the next day. That you release them and they're gone from you, these darker energies, these chains of thought. That you can self-heal and keep getting better. And believe in yourself. That you can heal. That you can overcome whatever mountains you find in your life or before you. And do not ever give up on yourself. Any physical pains or problems, the healing travels to those. Healing and sealing healing. So that it's helped for a number of days. That's it, my friend. And relaxing now. Feeling the benefits of my voice, my loving emanations, the healing force, and really feeling happy now. Much, much lighter. In the happy zone. And a warm blanket of energy surrounds you all the way around you to keep you safe and sound. Letting you reside in peace and protection. And I am in harmony. And send my harmony and goodwill to you. That's it, friend. Feeling nice and relaxed now. Just soaking up the good vibes. Letting yourself harmonize. Which brings balance and peace. And feel the love. Feel the love. To help you, to care for you, to keep you in a better place. You're not alone, dear friend. Whatever you're going through, you're not alone. I'll always be here for you, anytime you want to come and visit. Really feeling that peace. Ultimate relaxation. Ultimate peace and tranquility. Really finding yourself residing in a nice place. Your space, your time to be healed and helped in the way you like. Helping you find a better place while you're here with me. Really we're able to relax. Find that nice place you want to be. Happy. Feeling good. We allow the energy to recharge your being, to make you feel more vibrant. Happy. Sometimes a little tear is shed. Just to let something out you've been holding back, even if you do not know what it is. Those tears let that pain come out of you, and it relinquishes it to be taken away, back to the universe for cleansing. And if you're asleep, I hope you have. Residing in a good place. We draw out any negative thoughts. Just take them away. I'm just going to use the violet flame now. Keeper of the violet flame. Transmute, transmute. Positive. sensation of energy. No heat in it, just warm. Over your crown, through your aura, transmuting negative energy to positive energy. Transmute. All the way down your body. All the way down to your feet. And back up through your aura field, your energy field, and over your head. That's it. Just going